Alaskans spend twice as much as the national average, as the rest of America, on heating and energy up in Alaska. People were thinking about, what could we do differently? We are a private nonprofit corporation founded by the Alaska State Home Builders Association. We were formed by them about 20 years ago, 1999. And it was an effort to sort of solve some of the housing issues we've got up here in Alaska. We've got three programs. We've got the Building Science Research Program, Policy Research Program, and Sustainable Northern Communities. So this is our South Lab. The Building Science Research Program looks at the building envelope, foundations, heating ventilation systems. Policy Research Program, most recent project we just came out with this year was the Alaska Statewide Housing Assessment. And so that looks at the state of housing on a regional basis or statewide basis. And lastly, on the Sustainable Northern Communities Program, that's where we take what we learn, we go out to rural Alaska, we try to integrate 21st century technology with traditional knowledge of people who've been here in that same place for, you know, 10, 15,000 years. Right now we've got something called a mobile test lab where we take 8 different wall sections, apply same interior conditions, and then we look at the sensors and the heat loss, et cetera, and at the end of the year we tear down the walls and we look at the not only the performance of the walls, but whether or not mold grew, how they performed basically, you know, through that season.
If you are Alaskan, you grow up around failed buildings. A large concern in durable home design in Alaska has to do with our soils, with permafrost. Today, the ground is thawing even if our building isn't leaking heat, and it's thawing in very unpredictable ways. So we're moving away from trying to control the ground because we're learning in very expensive ways that that's sometimes a futile pursuit. And instead, we're shifting to how can our buildings, especially our small buildings, you know, our housing, how can it adjust to unpredictable changes in the thermal regime of the soil? The best foundation in a changing climate is a foundation that can be adjustable as the ground changes. And even better would be if it's adjustable by the occupant without specialized heavy equipment. That's the foundation that we're searching for. In Alaska, there was a set of problems in our past and there is a set of problems in our future. And those challenges are different. The elephant in the room is the future will be different and we don't know how. And that makes it a very exciting time to solve problems in building science.